Hey everybody, how to clear the data from your L1 column or L2 column one at a time. So let's say I have L2 column, I don't need these data values, I want the L1 column but not the L2 column. You go all the way up and all the way up to L2 column, all the way up to L2 column, highlight the L2 column all the way up, then use the clear button, so press on the clear button and use the scroll down arrow button, and that clears up your L2 column. But let's say you have data in L1 column, L2, L3, L4, all the columns you have data, and you want to clear up all the data values, then you use our simple technique I showed you earlier. You go to second memory and go to 712. That resets your calculator completely. And now let's take a look. You go to stat, you go to edit, enter. Here you go. All the data values are gone. And make sure every time you do the work, your first column has to start from L1. If it doesn't, then you will get an error in the work you're doing when you use the stat and edit button. Hope this helps.